year, but did you know that some birds don't fly south? Today, we're meeting five amazing winter birds who stay in the cold and thrive in the snow. Let's go! Now let's meet the chickadee. The chickadee may be small, but it's one tiny, tough little bird. It fluffs up its feathers like a tiny puffy coat to stay warm all winter. Fun fact, chickadees hide hundreds of tiny seeds in tree bark and remember where they put every single one. Meet the snowy owl, a winter superstar and a silent hunter too. With thick white feathers to keep warm and super sharp eyesight, it can hunt even in the snowiest weather. Fun fact, snowy owls can spot a tiny mouse from half a mile away. Look at that bright red bird in the snow. It's the bright beauty. That's the cardinal, one of the few birds that doesn't migrate. Males are red, and females are brown with hints of red. Fun fact, cardinals love to sing, even in the coldest weather. Knock, knock. Who's there? It's the woodpecker. It's like a tree drummer. With its strong beak, it drums on trees to find food hiding under the bark. Fun fact, woodpeckers have tiny shock absorbers in their skulls so they don't get headaches. Meet the crow, the clever survivor. The crow is one of the smartest birds in the world. Crows can solve puzzles, use tools, and even recognize human faces. Aren't they really amazing? Fun fact, crows sometimes drop nuts on roads so cars will crack them open. Wow, kids, winter is full of amazing birds. Which one was your favorite? Tell us in the comments. Ever wondered how animals find food in the winter when everything is covered in snow? Coming up next on Little Heart's Storytime, we'll explore the amazing ways in which animals search and find food in winter. Stay tuned for fun facts and adventures. Thank you, parents, for introducing your little ones to Little Heart's Storytime. We love bringing fun, educational videos to kids everywhere. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment to support our channel and never miss a new adventure. Tell us in the comments, which winter bird was your child's favorite? See you in the next video.